So we're about 50 kilometers outside of Grande Prairie right now. It looks like we're starting to get into some pretty decent sized hills. This is pretty much bigger than anything Ontario has to offer. It looks kind of like the Gatineau's actually. 7:15 local time.